walk of shame that we've all done. No, back in my early days, yes you have. You were way worse than I was. So I took the idea to my buddies. I was like, yeah, let's write this song. They're like, ooh, walk of shame. I said, no.
Yes, sir.
Sexy country music. Yeah. Sexy country music. Yeah. I want you girls to listen, and I want you guys to pay attention. It doesn't matter if your hair is up on a bun on top of your head, and there's mascara running down your cheek. That's pretty. Any of these nasty old boys can tell you no it ain't, but I guarantee you it is. That's why I'm still here. Trust me. I'm 18 years in and I'm telling, hey girl, go in there and put that hair on top of your head one more time. Alright. Here's the song. It's called Last Night's Makeup. I sure hope you like it. We were out to do a show one night, or one evening, and this is well before we had a bus. Any of us had buses. We didn't even have a trailer. I think we were dragging a U-Haul trailer. And living out of a four-door pickup truck and rolling change to get to shows and stuff. And he told me, he said, man, I wrote a cool song with a guy named Joe Shoemaker the other day, and it's country, like dancing country. You know that, like three-step dancing country that you dance with your girl with? I said, yeah. He goes, it's one of those. And I said, well, send it to me. And it proved to me that it's all right to cut country music. I will be country until they throw dirt in my face. I'm never going to change. But this song right here proved it because I put it out to radio and it went number one for us. The song's called Broken Heart. His name is Cody Johnson. I sure hope y'all enjoy it. So my good friend over here said we need to take it back a little old school. And there's we can play all of my music tonight. I guarantee you we'll get every single one of them in, I promise you. But like I said before, on these shows out here, I get to play what I want to, not what I have to. And we've been on this 80s thing on the bus, like this whole kind of 80s vibe, like Austin City Limits, and watching Steve Warner on there, and I was like, man, y'all want to play a Steve Warner song tonight at the show? Y'all know who Steve Warner is? Alright. I promise you, I'll try not to mess this one up, alright? Let's get a little old school, boys. He was like, man, I love Steve Warner. I want to play Steve Warner. So, let's kind of hear that song.